beautiful. I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends, but you're stuck inside a hospital. Doctor Wolf's in and he tells you that it's terminal. What is up, guys? Welcome back. It's been a minute since we've actually vlogged or anything like that. One of the new updates is I got Jake a new dirt bike, and he had that little 74 stroke and wanted to up the game. So we went along with the whole KTM route. This is a KTM SX50, either 2006 or 2003. And on his old bike, I had red spokes for him in the front. So that is what we're going to be doing today on his new bike. They're called spokeskins, and I got them off of Amazon. This is 72 piece. There should be enough in there. The spokes aren't that long, so it should be able to cover it. So in order for us to do the spokes, some people will measure. What I do is I just slide this in until it's a nice tight fit. Wherever it's at, I'll cut it off. And to install these, I don't know if you guys can see, it's split. Let's see if I can get it on one-handed.
707, Brad. I'm pulling up the vein.
God. It's a lot harder than with one hand, so you need two hands with that. But yeah, it's split. You slide it on, and then bam, it'll be like that. Let's go ahead and get started on it. Raise up the jack. Boom. Actually, I would want the top of the wheel with the front wheels up. It'll be easier. But you know what? Let's see. I might just have to do it.
2,000 years later.
Just leaned it back. Full access, nice and easy to work with now. So let's go ahead and get started. So while doing this, I was able to get one on right away. So what I've been doing is that I'll shove one side in, and then kind of like right under that nip, I'll take my cutters, cut it right below it. Bam. So then when you shove it on, that would be a fit. So far, this is what we are looking at. The one cool thing that I also forgot to mention is that the length of these spokes is really, I just cut this right in half and trim it. And it fits perfectly. So technically one is really two. So I believe this pack was like $18 or $11, and look at that, it says 11 colors available. So I'll go ahead and put the link in the description down below if you guys want to check it out. They have a whole bunch of different colors. Anything with spokes, this would be great for bikes, motorcycles. So this is what I say is about halfway. So I was doing the spokes, if you see, that are facing towards me on my side, I went ahead and did all those. And then from this angle, the same thing on the inside, on the technically the other side, I had the spokes that were facing towards me. It was a lot easier to slide on than trying to reach behind and slide it down. So this is about halfway. And then all I'm gonna do is switch it over. Fix these that are kind of exposed, kind of close them up, or trim it, do what I gotta do. You can see some of these split open. Then I'll do the other ones on this side. And then once I do this, I'll start doing the inner. Alright, so this is the finished product. Now, the one thing I did notice is with these spokes that are actually super tight together, because, you know, they're trued, it will leave a little gap. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it leaves a gap, and I tried twisting these covers to see if maybe, you know, it fully closed up, but, you know, the way rims are, they're super tight when they're trued, so I couldn't really wrap it all the way around. But from a distance, what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. This is the front wheel done. All right, now we are going to start on the rear. Hopefully I have enough, but I think I'm gonna be using 3 for every spoke cover, because these spokes are super tiny. So I think I might be able to get the rest of that for his ribs, but we will go ahead and see. And fire it up. Guys, rule number one, always check if they got gas in it. We're out here walking it. All good, I'll push you. Let's go, Bubba. Oh. Now, a long walk back to the car. But, spokes look good. Hey, Jake. So, what have we learned?
Always check the gas before you ride.
But what do you think about your red spokes? You like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Didn't turn out too bad. It didn't take that long. Maybe about an hour for the front and rear. So.
Yeah, how much was the back?
Now we're going to fill her up and get going. Okay. So we will catch you guys on the next vlog. Wanna say bye?
Bye.
Let them know.
Bye.